started down in the, what we're calling the sub-basement, down, it appears to be electrical in nature at this point.
Okay.
It is under investigation.
I've also got a fan that, got a couple people.
How much damage?
There's moderate damage down in the sub-basement, around all the electrical panels, the ceiling. The power's been killed to the building by the power company. Probably will stay off for the night until they get some electricians in here to look things over. There's a lot of damage to the wiring.
Okay. It didn't move up into the restaurant, though?
The restaurant, for the most part, is taking a little bit of smoke damage.
Okay.
But there's no fire damage outside of that one back room downstairs.
The customers inside the time?
I believe the restaurant was closed.
No one's injured?
No injuries.
Okay.